Hello everyone, welcome to Lemon Code 29. In this video, we will create PubSub Node.js Express with Kafka message broker. Let's get started. First, we start by creating an initialization project. Running this command initializes your project with npm init. The command will prompt you to enter number of things. I just skip that. Add some dependency like a Express, body parser, and Kafka.js. After that, we do npm init. We first change package JSON by editing type and start script. Now we add index.js file. Okay, after we create a main file or index.js, we create a config file. Inside the config file, there are configuration class named Kafka configuration. And inside the class, we have two functions named consume and produce. Next, we will create a controller that has a send message function. Don't forget to add the consume function in index.js. We set up Docker Kafka. Here I already have a Docker Compose Kafka and Kafka Drop as UI Kafka. We just run it by running the Docker Compose app -d. After that, we create a topic in Kafka. Time for us to do a test. How to do the test? We open postman and execute it with the post method on the endpoint that we have created in the node.js. Let's try it. Data has been sent to Kafka and received by Node.js. If we look at Kafka Drop, there are already data that we sent early via API. We try again. And it's work.